What's up, everybody? This is Kyle. Welcome to Journey to Fitness, and I'm here with my good friend,
Josh.
And Chris couldn't make it here today because he had a prior work engagement, but we're still here. We're doing the Journey to Fitness.
All day.
Yeah. We got, you know, our newest comer to Journey to Fitness, Josh. I believe we've mentioned him before. You know, I went to his wedding and stuff, but he joined us here in the gym today. And we kept it at 5x5 like we always do. We're doing on the squats here. John was here with us today.
Yeah, John couldn't make it for commentary, though.
Yeah, he never makes it for commentary.
Oh.
But, yeah, you know, it was a pretty fun day. So we went up on the weights to 170. How'd you feel about that, Josh?
You know, this 5x5 routine is a little different. Usually superset my workout with a whole bunch of other stuff, but it was a nice little workout.
Yeah.
170 hurt my ankle a little bit, but
yeah,
because
you got ankle problems, right?
Yeah, my prior accident, but it's okay.
Yeah, but yeah, we just got in here. It was a different vibe today, but honestly, like Chris called me today and he was like he couldn't make it, and I was kind of like, oh man, I'm just gonna call it a day. But then actually you called me like right after he did, or you texted me, and
really?
I was like, screw it, man, we're just gonna do the workout like we normally do and cut a video, and you know, for all the fans. And by the way, I sped up the video 1.5, just so it looks a little fast, but you know, trying to get it done. We got 3 people in the gym, so it's
yeah,
a little
yeah, we these overhead presses, they were pretty nice.
Yeah, I like the overhead press. We went up on the weight. Last week we had 95. We pushed it up to 100 today. And I think we went up on everything, honestly, because you say you usually do 225 on the deads.
Yeah.
And we were doing like 170 before, and we only do 1x5. So I said, screw it, let's just go up to 205 and see how it feels. But you know what? The deadlift video got corrupted, so we weren't able to put on here. So. But, yeah, we had a great time. It's me, like always, just cutting up, laughing.
You're just chatting, having a good old time.
I forgot the camera was on, so I'm just, like, walking around. Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey, workout time.
But, yeah, it's like, it was just like, you know, any other day in the gym getting. And where do you work out, Josh? You work out in Bartow?
Yeah, in Bartow at Ultimate Fitness with my good friend Regis.
Shout out to Regis. And so give us like a play-by-play of a normal workout for you.
A normal workout. Well, we've been switching it up, but here lately we have been supersetting back with back, so we can do anything from rows and then go straight into lat pull downs.
And you do like a 3x10 on both, and they're supersetted together.
Yep. Yeah, and it's pretty intense.
Yeah. That sounds pretty tight, honestly.
But we try to keep the you know, rest period short.
Yeah.
Heart rate up.
That's what we try to do here at Journey of Fitness. And another thing I was talking about with you is like after we get done with this our mud run, our Savage Race, that I want to go to like a more split routine, kind of like you do, like just hit one body part and just focus on that, because we do curls at the end all the time, and we can't really go up on the weights because we're already taxed from the whole workout. So it's like, I don't know. I get a pump, but I feel like we could be progressing a lot better.
Yeah, you could do a lot more.
Yeah, a lot more in the arm department.
Yeah, understood.
So, and I like getting the volume in there because it gives you like a great freaking pump.
Yeah, and I found out today that you guys basically superset anyways. Like, it was nonstop, and it was a great workout.
Yeah, and I'm glad you joined us, and hopefully you'll be back for another edition of the Journey to Fitness, but that was pretty much the entirety of the workout right there, you know what I'm saying? And don't forget to follow us on Twitter.
See ya.